Thank you, girls, for this magical experience.
Now I request our manager sister, Denise, to tell us more about our dear principal.
My soul glorifies the Lord, my spirit rejoices in God, my Savior. Respected Sister Joyce Maria, Reverend Sisters, dear young teachers, and my dear children. Certain days of each individual's are important, like birthday, feast days, and so on. The visible manifestation of an individual begins with one's birthday. Important and great people celebrate their birthdays very grand, and others join in their joy by celebrating the birthday. Today is an important day for us as we celebrate the principal's day. Actually, we sisters do not celebrate this day, but we celebrate our patron's day. Today, we recall to our mind the joy and happiness of her parents and relatives when she was born as a small child in her native place, in her house. We are here today to remember that day, to share her joy and praise and thank the Lord for the gift of you, dear sister, as a principal. As we celebrate this day, we can speak many things of Sister Joyce Maria. I think within this short period of time, Sister won the love of and appreciation of the staff and students. She is a friend of all, humble, a good leader, inspiring, and a guide. On this occasion, we thank God for all may the good God bless you in a special way, and we glorify the Lord for the great service you are rendering to humanity. Our prayers and wishes are with you, and I assure you our sincere compassion and support for the success of your service here.
And responsible to your duties.
Thus, you will be the shining stars of your star effort. And believe in God and pray to Him, especially when you feel that you are helpless. Turn to God as the Lord has turned to the sun. The Lord will rid you of all your anxieties and tensions. We, the sisters, are praying for you, especially for your forthcoming exam, and we wish you all the best. Dear Sister First Maria, once again, with a full of gratitude and love, we wish you a joyful and blessed day. May God bless each one of us.
Thank you for your support for this amazing summit performance. Now it's our class members who will be performing. Please give a huge round of applause.
First, please.
all the.
So next, there is a by Raj and Karuna of last night.
The speciality of this duet is that the song is written and composed by both of these girls, Sakshi and Karuna.
Let's take up Sakshi and Karuna. Give a huge round of applause for them.
Office staff, non-teaching staff,
and my loving children. I'm staying back home today and I do not know why should I return for all this of your love and the respect that I have received today. As we come to the conclusion of the Principal's Day, I express my heartfelt gratitude, sincere thanks to each and every one of you. I'm sure my sincere gratitude towards loving sister Shruti, the vice principal of our Christ Jyoti Convent School. Sure that she has been along with the cooperation of our Mother Genesia and all the sisters, all the teachers and the students collaborated to make this day a memorable one. Really, I do not know what to express to myself. A big thanks for all that you have been to me. And thank you, Mother Genesia, for your beautiful words, that your memories that you have put out about me. Mother Mary said, "My soul glorifies the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God, my Savior." Of course, our life is a gift from God the Almighty. He has sent us to this earth with a purpose. Each one of us are having a special purpose, a special aim. And once we accomplish the task that is being entrusted to us by God the Father, we have to return back to our original place, which we call heaven. We have come from heaven to earth, and we have to be back to heaven from this earth after the completion of our duties and responsibilities. Recently, Google's CEO, who is the CEO of Google?
Sundar Pichai.
Who is he? He gave a beautiful speech of 60 seconds, and I would like to just remind you, recall the beautiful speech that he has delivered. He said, "Imagine life is a game of five balls. Life is a game of five balls that you manipulate in the air, trying not to fall these balls. One of them is rubber and the rest is glass. And we should know what are the five balls. The five balls are work, family, health, friends, and soul. What are the five balls? Work, family, health, friends, and soul." He says, "It will not be long before you realize that
Work is a rubber ball. Whenever you fail, whenever you fall, you will jump again. Why? The other balls are made of glass. If one of them falls, it will not return to its previous form. So he gave here the importance of work, importance of the task that we have to accomplish while we are here on earth. As a teacher, our responsibility to teach, to guide, to train and to form the future generation. As a student, our work is to study and gain the aim that we have. So remember, we are with these five balls, working every day, living every day, and we should not fall the ball that is work. And if we fall in that, all other classes will be in behind us, which will not be able to, will not be able to come to the immediate original form. Therefore, on this beautiful day, as we celebrate Principal's Day on her birthday, of course, it was on 8th November, and we couldn't do that, we postponed it as we welcomed the Superior General of our congregation. Today, you have expressed your gratitude, your love, and your respect towards me. I'm very grateful to you, my loving sisters, teachers, and students. And I'm here to work more and more, and with more vision, and with more aim, to lift our institution together. And I was thinking that this year again, we are not in need of any annual celebration. Already the programs that we have put up here was such an amazing and super. Within short time, you have performed well, you have practiced, you have taken your time. Thank you so much, my loving teachers and children, for the great work that you have done for me, especially, and to make this day a memorable one. I, once again, thank my sister Shruti and all my loving sisters, staff secretary, coordinators, class teachers, subject teachers, all the students of our institution, you showed your love and your respect towards me. I do love you, I do respect you, I do trust in you. Thank you so much. And I'm very happy to see this team spirit, this collaborative. This is what we want. We have to stand together and we will work together and we will win together. I also have the aim that CJCS, Christ Jyoti Convent School, has to come to the point of the best school, not of Uttar Pradesh, but at least of Prayagraj district. And we will work together for that. We will work, we will do it. That is the aim that we have. Thank you so much. From beginning to till this moment, to all that you have been doing, God bless each one of us. Have a pleasant day ahead. I forgot, I was thinking that beginning, before I give something, I would like to just introduce. I'm coming from Kerala. My original place is in Kerala. I have three sisters and one brother, and I am the youngest one. This is my 21 years of religious life. After becoming a sister, this is my 21 years. And I lost my father 19 years back. I have my mother alive, and my sisters, my brother, and our relatives. They all are good in health and doing well. So So I request your prayers for them and pray for them too. Thank you. God bless you.
Thank you, sister, for your reminder. When she comes, can you hear if she's going to perform next?
No, just give me something.
Alright, please give my details for our school.
Okay, I guessed it. Did you guys guess it? Who is going to perform next? Yes, you all guessed it right. It is Jyoti Convent School. So let us welcome Jyoti Convent School for the celebrated dance performance. Please give a dance for Jyoti Convent
School. Left.
big round of applause to Mr. Gandhi.
Became more beautiful with a colorful and the energy.